This is how to make the crispiest potatoes. Start by boiling your potatoes with salt, drain and dry, toss in a bowl with olive oil and your seasonings of choice. Then place on a baking sheet. Smash down the potatoes with all force in the center to crisp evenly.
Like this.
Bake at 400 degrees for 30 to 40 minutes, flipping halfway. Serve with your favorite dipping sauce. I'm dipping it in my herbed feta dip.